packing up the car here.
Two pair of boots and a hat.
Yeah, and a couple of poles.
Marking there.
Oh yeah. There we go. Wolves. The famous beer can. Now we're gonna fit food for two for 3 days and an emergency.
Six, seven. Here comes the bus.
Yes.
Hi guys, we've taken the first wrong turn of our trip. Just about half an hour in. So we're just gonna head up over this mountain over here. Seen one moose so far. It got the hell out of our way. And it's pretty good.
Thanks, Mum and Dad. Some cheese, we got some suppressor and some crushed up
crackers. Herbed mushroom risotto.
This is not the very best.
10 hours of hiking plus 2 hours, 12 hours ish. Yeah, 12 hours.
What's the time now?
10.
Oh wow.
We powered through some brush, which has been, as Chris said, it looked bullshit. Looks like bullshit. This is the Alaskan brush. Insane. Så nu ska vi gå upp för berg. Det är lite svårt att se på kartorna hur höga de är. Vad som händer bakom dem. Jag hoppas att det funkar. But anyways, here's a long stop. On the menu is
same as yesterday. On our hike today along the Teklanika River. We talked about love.
Yeah.
We talked about food in Nepal.
That's pretty much it.
Over there in that little gully is a bear, a grizzly with a cub. Freezing or was the scare?
Bit of bush. See a blonde bear. So many animals today. Five bears. Many doll sheep, actually, three doll sheep. Porcupine.
Oh yeah, porcupine. Oh, now they're standing.
Lots
there.
Of caribou.
Yeah. Had to break camp a little bit earlier than expected because of a bear. Packing up the ship. This is how red feet get when you cross. How many streams? 10?
Got pulled over by the police.
Oh yeah, I got pulled over by the cops. It was so friendly.
Really friendly. No ticket. No ticket even though I was doing a 48 and a 35 zone.
We just keep nailing it.
Yeah.
I'm Clancy on his horse. I'm the river when it runs.
We've had two nights of solid drinking, a bit of an early start this morning. And now we are going to the interpretive center to get our basic training in how to survive a bear attack.
How high up were we? 1,700 meters?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Grizzly Lake.
Great lake so far.
A great grizzly.
Might not look that steep, but it feels stupidly steep. And if you fall, you go all the way down there. So we just had a little swim in the lake. It was cold as fuck. Semi-needed. I mean, we've only been out for 2 days. When you packed it all up and you realized you forgot something in the bear box. Little day hike up to, or eve, afternoon hike up to these bad boys. And we have the stone from the Lion King over there. Getting ready for Klani.
Getting ready.
Right, we're going in there somewhere.
There are two options for the next 6 kilometers. If it is dry in the valley, you can travel on the river flats, which is easier, but there will be a few extremely muddy creek crossings. So that's what we did. This route choice is not recommended early this season.
So I forgot my water bottle when we tried to avoid him, and now we can't potentially do the ascent because we don't have enough water.
The reason is that there's a bear up there and Gustav's scared to go up there.
The reason is also that there's a bear out there. So here it is, the fucking water bottle. Action! Bit of a pickle because of all the clouds, we can't see where we're going, and that bird doesn't help.
That gap between those two mountains there, yeah. is Moose Creek here,
yeah,
coming in.
So there's Chris, there's a stone that looked like a hut. Looking for a hut in this weather.
Holy shit, look, it's just right there.
It's just here.
Holy shit!
And we made it before 7.
Holy shit!
That's right. That's the sound.
meters.